He didn't break it, the axles are still underneath it.
Thank you. Yeah.